he's doing shoulder press. He's going to go slow control all the way up, not going more than 90 degrees. And to spot him, I'm going to always look at him, make sure I know what he's doing. Make sure he's being safe, controlled. And if he needs help and he's struggling, it's going to help him a little bit. Touching his arms, not the weight. Either touching his triceps or pushing in his wrist, helping him up. All right.